'Cause Ernie does a lot of night hunting while everybody else is asleep. And though his Jeep never leaves the highway, he still gets his share of game. But everybody wonders how it feels to freeze or at his roadkill cafe. He's got a dish called the Roadrunner Rooster that'll just about melt in your mouth. And his barbecued centerline bovine may be the best in the South. If you want a taste of the wild side, man, you gotta try this place. That's Ernie Lee Bookings, Homestyle Cooking Roadkill.
What is that?
Hey, did you cook those? Yes.
Okay, just make sure.
What? Oh my God.
Hey, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
So bad.
No, this is not pig. It's hippopotamus.
Wait a minute, it's good.
Graham,
eat it.
Go,
yeah,
go,
eat it.
Go, go, go. Yeah.
Yeah. See, all you needed was a taste.
Go, hurry up!
Eat the flesh off that foot.
Oh, yes! Come on!
Rip that skin off.
Hey, just give up.
Devour it.
Grant, hurry up. Grant,
devour it. Go chew it. Chew the skin off. Chew the skin off.
Ray, go get it.
Go.
Go.
Don't
get
do it.
Grab,
you got this.
Chew it. Grab, chew it. You gotta eat more.
It tastes like
more
nothing.
You eat more, skin will fall off.
Grant,
go. Grant,
go. Grant,
that's
fucking
nothing.
It's hot water. Bro. Give me the cold one. Don't start cooking roadkill cafe. You kill it, we grill it. That's what the menu say. But you'll be thrilled that meals from Wheels are the special every day. You kill it, we grill it. They got some meat on trays down at Ernie Lee Bookin's Home Style Cooking Roadkill Cafe. If you want dining adventure, try the lunchtime potpourri. It's a real taste test called Guess This Mess. If you do, you eat free. They got a treat called the Awesome Possum, served on the midnight buffet down at Ernie Lee Bookin's Home Style Cooking Roadkill Cafe. You kill it, we grill it, that's what the menu say. You'll be thrilled that meals from Wheels are the special every day. You kill it, we grill it. They got some meat on trays down at Ernie Lee Bookin's Home Style Cooking Roadkill Cafe. That's Ernie Lee Bookin's Home Style Cooking Roadkill Cafe.
Dude, I'm under.
One more, big one.
Alright, good, I see.
Ah, he's been throwing us.
Come on, father. Let's go, $3.
Woo!